Oh no, it's this guy, 25. And like he sees him coming, but it's just too late. Way too late.
Like not a bad hit or anything like that.
Oh
just,
no.
Just caught him turning. Yeah. That's pretty much it.
Yeah, exactly.
Deadly.
Pop the mouth guard right out of him, too.
JVR still on the Leafs too at that time, man.
Yeah, that one was
That's a time capsule.
Yeah, I think 2017.
Yeah. Like March of
2017.
2 years ago, but still.
Yeah. Yeah, the league changes a lot in 5 years. So I found another good one that I'm not going to show, but it was against Brad Marchand. Very similar hit as well. So,
and you're not showing me that one?
I'll send it to
you
after.
Do you not like me?
This JVR hit was just a little... This JVR hit was just better. I'm sorry.
What did I do to you that you're not showing me Brad Marchand get laid the fuck out? Come on,
yeah.
Man.
A lot of the ones I saw was like big hits by Manson, and then he answers the bell right away. Like he's not afraid to throw some hands too, which was awesome.
Love it.
Also, last thing I want to say about Manson here.
Your segment for the week?
Oh, yeah, it was. Sorry. Yeah, so Josh Manson, you have earned the title this week with a big energy move. Actually, two of them.
So there was three total. So we've played it once. Mm-hmm. So, okay, now for the one against JVR.
A big energy move.
And then the one that you're just teasing us with of Brad Marchand.
A big energy move.
Was also a big dick energy move, yes.
Yeah, big duck energy move.
It could be either or. You don't know.
Never know. It's the mystery. But
we got Ali saying hits against Marchand are always the best. Absolutely.
They're good.
All day, every day.
Yeah, 10 hits against whoever Colorado played last night. I don't care to remember. But with Anaheim, 1,083 hits in his 8 years. With a career high.
How many games?
And 453. What's that? Like a 2.5 hits per game?
Holy shit. I don't know. Here, I'll calculate it. Or you got it already?
Yep.
Yeah.
2.4 hits a game. And which, get this, in 16-17, a career high in hits with 227 in 82 games.
I like it.
That's almost three hits a game.
Oh, man. Well, I hope Colorado enjoys him. Take care of him.
Take good care of our boy. Yeah, absolutely.
So thank you, Josh, for everything you did for the Ducks organization.